sceneries. I love the mountain views. Woohoo! Camping! Exit 53, anybody? So I have, till 2:32 p.m. and I'll be getting to the hotel, so I don't do any more stops. I just love the mountains. Oh, we're catching the Pennsylvania sign. We're in Pennsylvania. I left just before 8. It is 11:15. And hi, Pennsylvania. Next rest area is 28 miles. Already stopped, so I'm good. And my sissy bought me, oh my goodness, she had these pretzels. I don't even know the kind now. I'm not going to look. But she had some that were in a small bag, and they were like $4 to $5. Not $45, $4 to $5. And I was like, oh, heck no. You're getting at me addicted to these awesome tasting chips. I mean, pretzels. And then she looked at the Dollar Tree, and there was some that are just as good. So, yeah, she bought herself a bag and myself a bag. So that's what I snacked on already. So it was really good. What's really neat when you see these mountains, every now and then you'll just see a random house in the middle of nowhere up in the trees. I don't know if any of you have ever experienced that, but it's way cool. Skin. Stratton, whatever that sign was. They're gonna, that's when I'll get on I-70. Nope, I-81. So I'm doing I-84 to I-81 and then I-77. It is such a nice drive, people. I will never, ever, ever take toll roads again. The scenic route and the gorgeous drive. Look at the mountains and the rocks up above. It looks like there's water running down the... That's the cool thing. But what isn't cool is when they say, beware of falling rocks. Okay, so how are you going to stop that? How you know, it's like, be ready to dodge them. Where and when are they going to fall? Are they going to fall when you're right underneath the place that they're rumbling from? I don't know. But yeah, these little chats with you on the road, they revive me. Okay, so this is for now. I appreciate y'all watching. I don't know if I'll link these all together or do separate videos. We'll see. But I will be home tomorrow evening. Sunday.